Hello, this week in Tips and Tricks, we want to talk about what happens if you lose a windshield, or let me say you put too much glue in, it starts fogging, or it breaks. Now and then they come in with a broken glass already in. So what can you do? Well, this week we talk about that. First of all, you're gonna need a template from the old one that you have. But that's a simple task. Gonna need some tape. Just simply put it on. Then we're gonna take on hobby nut. So after we did that, we go and find ourselves some that could replace that windshield. That could be like from batteries, that plastic wrap, or you find it like with those lights. But if you have nothing like that, well, you also can go just and buy one of those fancy see-through foils that they use in the office. You know, maybe you take a little bit, one that is a little bit thicker. They have thin ones and thicker ones. So, and all that you're gonna do now is you sip off your template. Now you cut out what you just have. Of course, remove our tape. And there you have it.
But this was the tip of this week.